Let us solve some more problems on fundamental theorem of arithmetic. If x equal to 2 cube into 3 into 5 square and y is equal to 2 square into 3 cube, then what is HCF of x and y? X equal to 2 cube into 3 into 5 square. Y equal to 2 square into 3 cube. Here identify common prime factor with lowest exponent, that is 2 square. Also 3 to the power of 1. 3 is common prime factor. 3 to the power of 1 is common prime factor with lowest exponent. Therefore, HCF is equal to product of prime factors, that is common prime factors with lowest exponent. Therefore, HCF is equal to 2 square into 3. Therefore, HCF is equal to 2 square is 4, 4 3 is 12. Next, if HCF and LCM of A and B are H and L respectively, then A into B is equal to H into L. Example, HCF and LCM of 8 and 12 are 4 and 24 respectively. Let us take 8 into 12, that is equal to 96. Similarly, 4 into 24 is equal to 96. Therefore, 8 into 12 is equal to 4 into 24. Let us take a problem on this result. HCF and LCM of two numbers are 6 and 36 respectively. One of them is 12. Find the other number. Here we have A is equal to 12, H is equal to 6, L is equal to 36. Next we have to find the value of B. We know that A into B is equal to H into L. Substitute the values. 12 into B is equal to 6 into 36. Therefore, B is equal to 6 into 36 by 12. 12 ones are 12. 12 threes are 36. Therefore, B is equal to 6 threes are 18.